So today, the group two of the BS Accountancy TV will present their presentation about wedding of gods and gods.
3A.
Ay! Heals the earth, make it a better place. For you to end on me, yes, the entire human race. Hello, Mom? What? Oh my gosh, Mommy. Ano talaga palagi, Mommy? If I could just turn back the time and go back to the past and have a time machine, gagawin ko! Why, Mom? I wish I could find a time machine. What is this? It's not a time machine, it's a time rock. Where am I? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Who are you? Don't you know I am the governor and president of the Philippines?
Who's the president of the Philippines?
Father,
what
is
year?
That you?
What
Father?
What year?
What year? What are you talking about? I am just here.
You're not in the earlier.
Who are you?
You see that? Do you know? Who, right? Oh, right?
Oh my gosh, what did you do?
A silent King Peleus will marry the lovely goddess Thetis. A crowd of people are present as they're going to witness the exchange of vows of their king and their upcoming queen Thetis. A celebration of love and commitment, of friendship and family, and of two people who are in it for forever. And even though we describe love in different ways, and even though love can be different from one person to the other, we all know when we see it. And we see it here as we begin this wedding ceremony. Let us all behold! The best man, the god of sea, earth shaker, tamer of horses, Olympia, deity of the pantheon. His main domain was the ocean, His city is Atlantis. Poseidon, the protector of many Hellenic cities. Poseidon is handsome. And same as his brother Zeus, is attracted to beautiful girls. Poseidon. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the groom of this ceremony, Peleus. Peleus was the son of Aegeus, king of the island of Aegean, and Thetis, the origin of Mount Pelion in Thessaly. He is the king of the Myrmidons of Thessaly. He is our handsome groom to be married to our beautiful bride, Thetis. The principal sponsors, Zeus.
No.
Zeus is the king of Olympus, the lord of the sky, the rain god, and the cloud carver. Who built the mighty god of all. His power was greater than that of all the divinities together. Mightiest of all, married to the goddess Hera, and father of many children of different mothers. Hera. Hera is the golden throne among immortals. She among them is Thetis, the glorious lady, of all the blessed and high Olympus revered, queen of the golden fleece, goddess of marriage, birth and heavens, a wife, a sister and a mother. She's a jealous goddess, since her husband had a love of affair and offspring. Hera. Big three gods, the other son of Cronus and Rhea. He is the husband and uncle of Perseus. Hades. Hestia. Hestia is the virgin goddess of earth, health, and hope. As the goddess of the family, urge also presided over cooking of bread and preparation of family meal. Hestia was also the goddess of the sacrificial blade and received on every sacrifice to the gods. Hestia. Demeter. Demeter was the goddess of corn, grain, and harvest. She was the daughter of Cronus and Rhea. It was believed that Demeter made the crops grow together each year. She was the goddess of the earth, of agriculture, and of fertility. Demeter. The secondary sponsors. Athena. Athena is the goddess of wisdom, craft, and war. Athena is known for her calm temperament, as she moves slowly to anger. She's noted to have only fought for just reasons and purpose. She's the virgin patroness of Athens and the favorite dog of Zeus. Athena. Aphrodite. Aphrodite is the Greek goddess of love, beauty and pleasure and procreation. She is the daughter of Zeus and Dion. Because of her beauty, other gods feared that their rivalry for her favors might lead to conflict. of the female, personification of the sea, the loud roaring mother of fish, seals, and dolphins. Artemis of the wild land, mistress of animals, daughter of Zeus and Leto, Hellenic goddess of art, wild animals, childbirth, virginity, and protector of young birds. Breeding and giving disease in winter, assumed the ancient role of Eleithyia in 18th century. Artemis. Selene is the goddess of the moon. She's the daughter of the Titans High Heron Athena and sister of sun god Peleus. Goddess of dawn, she drives her moon chariot across the heavens. Selene was regarded as the personification of the moon itself. Selene. The bridesmaids. Nyx. Nyx was the goddess of night, one of the primordial gods who emerged from the world of creation. She was a child of chaos. Alone, she spawned a group of dark spirits, including three fates: sleep, death, strife, and pain. Nyx. Night was the goddess of victory. Both in war and peace competition. Romans called her Victoria, described as the daughter of Pallas and Styx. She's carrying before her a torch of enlightenment that guides victors in war. Nine. Athea, the Greek goddess of marriage, companionship, and good counsel. She is the goddess figure who flowered, sought a mate, and reached perfection. Goddess of flowers and flowering events, word of festivals and parties. Her center of worship was on the island of Crete. Athea. The groom's man. Hermes was the Olympian god of herds and flocks. Travelers and hospitality, thievery and love, heralds and diplomacy, astronomy and astrology. Wow. He was the herald and personal messenger of Zeus, king of the gods, and also the guide of the dead, who led souls down into God. Hermes. Ares. Which means later. And you want to be a naughty girl attracting the attention of God. She was abducted by Hades to be his wife. First of all, ladies and gentlemen, the moment that we're waiting for, the entrance of the bride of his royal entourage, Thetis. Thetis was a goddess of the sea and the leader of the 50 Nereids. Like many other sea gods, she possessed the gift of prophecy and the power to change her shape at will. One of the earliest of deities worshipped in archaic Greece, our beautiful bride and the belle of today's ball, Thetis. A round of applause, please.
Tuloy-tuloy. Nakapilot.
Binasa ulit sa kabila. Binasa ulit sa kabila. At kinain niya ang kanyang ulam. At pumunta siya sa harapan. Ayan. Siyempre, sexy pose. Yan. O, pa. O, pa. Pa. Closing her. Long-legged. Long-legged girl. Long-legged. O, galing pa yan sa karera. O. O, na. O, Miss Uruguay. Miss Uruguay is wearing a trash can. Trash plastic made up. Nalakita pa sa Bolivar. Iniwala siya sa kasabiha. Beauty is life.
But you have no life.
Ang kapalang mukha mo at ang kapalang makeup mo.
Oo, nagkakalaga ako. Hindi ko lang nanay mo.
At ready na siya para sa anong undas. Ready na siya para sa... Sa anong tao dito? Good Friday.
Gagamitin ko yun sa'yo.
Oh, okay. Just say it. At ayun, lumapit siya. At marami sa crowd. At nag-smile sa crowd. Siyempre, bukas ang bunganga. Labas ang dila. Stop. Introduce yourself.
My name is Eddie. I'm a tiny guy in here. How is that?
She's not invited in a wedding, di ba? Tama ko, di siya invited. Because she carries discord and destruction wherever she goes. And the gods doesn't want the wedding to be ruined. At yun, nilapitan niya ang groom ng kasal. Tinignan niya ng mabuti. Hinila sa harapan. Nilapitan niya, leader, hilahin sa harapan. Tininan niya, nilapitan ang mukha. Stop! Nilapitan ang mukha face to face. At sinabing, hello, Peleus.
Hello!
At hindi, kailangan mahaba. Hello, Peleus.
Hello!
At syempre, napakabog ang Peleus. Sabi ni Peleus, high five. At galit siya. Nagalit ang bride. Galit na galit si Thetis. Lumapit siya sa Thetis at ibilang kanyang tentakels. At hinarap siya ng mabuti. Hinarap. Sinabihan siya ni Eris ng pagalit. Sa harapan, sinabi niya, in English, walang sayo, Eris! Wait lang, girl, sabi ni sir, pagbalik na ako, minus 40. Walang sayo, Eris!
Eris is mine.
In English! Pangit ba ako? O, girl, yes. Sino, girl? Pangit ba ako?
Be angry! Be ugly!
Kapalit-palit ba ako? Girl, sino, girl? Grammar, minus 40 siya. Mali grammar. Kapalit-palit ba ako?
Exchange me or not?
Siyempre, sinapagod siya ng room. In English, at pakanta. Huwag maliliyang magtayo. Go! siya napayasinabi niya sa katapinod. In English siya rin. Walang himala! Girl, in English, girl. Walang himala!
Medicine only.
The miracle. Ang palahay nasa puso ng tao.
The miracle is the miracle is in the heart of a person.
Okay. And she's not invited in a wedding na, di ba? So, ayun. And she realized na mali pala ang bowl na pinasukan niya. At napahiya siya.
Ano to? Birthday party ko.
After that, Eris presented the apple to the three great goddesses. And told them,
I'm sorry.